okay?
Considering the situation, I can't even say much to that. But in consider of the situation, no, still, I'm pretty fucking left field of alright.
It's gonna be okay. He told me to just do what he says, give him the money, and it's gonna be alright.
He didn't tell you the rest of that story, did he?
He told me that he'd let me know if he gave him the money, that everything was.
Stella, I have to... Stella. Stella!
James, I told you exactly what to do and not to do another extra fucking thing. Don't run your mouth and fuck this up for me. You take the glass, turn it upside down, and once that time starts counting, you have exactly that amount of time to kill yourself so my guy can come in safely. Safety is key here.
And my wife is set free.
That was the deal we initially agreed upon, yes.
But if I'm dead, how will I ever know if you followed through on your end of the deal?
Can I ask you something?
Sure. Go right ahead.
Do you believe in God?
As a matter of fact, yes, I do.
Well, then I just need you to put the same faith in me that you put into your God. Because if anything happens to your wife, rest assured, the same exact thing will happen to me.
And how exactly can that be?
I'm in a pickle. I'm not a bad man, Mr. McDermott. I'm just in a huge, huge pickle. I owe the wrong people the wrong type of money, and that is why I'm taking from you, so I may rest assured that I do not die.
At the expense of my life, though?
Well, naturally, there sometimes have to be some casualties. Now set the clock, James. It's time. Goodbye.
Let me talk to my wife.
Jim, are you still okay?
Yes, I'm fine. I just wanted to tell you that I love you. That whatever else happens, just know that I love you.
Babe?
It's gonna be okay, darling. Everything will be alright.
Fuck you, motherfucker! Piece of fucking shit.